looking for a frog. Looking for a frog, looking for a frog, come on. What do you know? I found a frog.
Yeah, that's pretty good there.
Yeah, and your nose is cold, too.
So what do you say? Can I be your dog, huh?
Excuse us, Pilgrim, for a moment.
Yeah, cool, cool, cool.
Listen, we sure could use the help.
You know, Pilgrim, frogs don't usually own dogs, but if you'd like to come along.
Okay, all right. Well, here we go. Tell me, about these friends of yours, do you have any items or articles of clothing that might have their scent on it?
Well, no, they're amphibians. They actually don't wear any clothes.
Yeah,
all right, you know, whatever your answer.
Yeah.
So when did you last see them?
Well, they were taken away by a shiny-wheeled red beast.
Oh.
What?
Shiny wheel red beast.
Yeah. It had two evil eyes and big evil teeth, and it left this mark across my otherwise unsullied midsection.
Okay,
Hey, okay, all right. Use a tissue, please, huh?
Okay, see, that was no shiny wheel red beast. No. See, that was a truck. A red pickup truck with an 8-cylinder engine, a 5-speed transmission, AM, FM radio, leather seats, and a cup holder.
Cup holder.
Are you sure?
I'm positive, and I know just where to look for it, too. Come on.
Hey, this could work out.
Yeah.
We're back with more from Harry and the Hitman.
Oh, I'll get those frogs. And their little dog, too.
Actually, it wasn't a little dog, sir. It was more of a medium-sized dog. I think it was a schnauzer. Oh, maybe a spaniel.
Mary?
Yes, sir. Oh, doctor, sir.
You don't want to be an assistant scientist forever, do you? You want to be a real scientist like me.
Yes. Ever since I saw The Wizard of Oz as a kid, I wanted to be a scientist.
What does The Wizard of Oz have to do with science?
Nothing.
Good. Well, then just listen to me, my little Dorothy.
Oh, Mary.
I'd like to tell you something very special you should do right now to become a real scientist.
Oh, pearl of wisdom. Let me get my notebook. Okay, I'm ready. Go ahead.
Drive the car.
Oh, that is good. Drive.
Just drive the car!
Oh, sorry, driving, sir. Driving.
Snakes is icky.
No, icky, no, Vicky, not icky. I show you icky. Let him go!
Help, help!
I am choking life out of him. Why should I be letting go? Huh?
So you could choke the life out of me if you're snake enough.
Oh, Vicky loves a challenge.
Hey, choke a little quiet over there.
I thought you lost your hearing.
Of course I'd love some herring, but who could eat with all that noise?
What are you doing?
I can do this, I hope. Come on, glands, do your stuff.
Oh, that itches.
Well,
this game's over.
Great, let's eat.
Oh, he's itching. It itches. Oh, it's hideous itching. Oh, I must scratch. I must scratch. Oh, why was I cursed with no hands? Oh, scratching.
Why did you do that?
I was helping a friend.
Thanks.